Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 558. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this 5 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 5 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 9, which is greater than 5, so we cannot use it. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is good to use. So 2 here and 2 here, 4, subtract, 1 will be left. We did 2 into 2, so add both. So 2 plus 2 will be 4. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. So bring the next pair down and it will be 158. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 3 here and 3 here, it will be 129, subtract, 29 will be left. Now 43 into 3 we did, so add both. So 43 plus 3 will be 46 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, but we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and it will be 2900. Compare this 46 and 290. So 46 6 times is 276. So we can try 6 times. And we'll be having 2796, which is good to take. So 6 here and 6 here, 2796. Subtract and we'll be having 104. Now 466 into 6 we did, so add both. So 466 plus 6 will be 472 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 10,400. Compare this 47 and 104. So 47 2 times is 94. So we can try 2 times, 4722 into 2 we can try. And we'll be having 9444, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, 9444, subtract. And 956 will be left. Now 4722 into 2 we did, so add both. So 4722 plus 2 will be 4724. And one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 95,600. Compare this 47 and 94. So 47 2 times is 94. So compare this 47 and 95, so 2 times is 94. So we can try 2 times, 47242 into 2 we can try, and we'll be having 94,484, which is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 558 will be 23.622. that will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 558. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.